A small coal-fired power plant heats six buildings via district heating round the clock with the help of 20 tons of brown.
Last time, Baldy and I began a $100 street food challenge in Africa's most bustling city, Lagos.
Oh, look at this. There's
a nice thing,
right? It looks like we're starting to go into
a. Now we're going from nighttime treats to daytime grub.
We have three major sites here in Nigeria, Igbo, Yoruba, Yauta, and everyone coming into from this place here.
The big melting pot of Nigeria.
Discover the best hidden flavors in the streets and big Natty West.
Can I look for the logan?
No.
And learning more about the challenges and opportunities this city has to offer.
Guys, one thing they say, if you live in Lagos and you're not white, you can't be white in the other world.
Let's eat.
It is the next day. Our aim is to eat $100 worth of street food. Together, we've only eaten around $12 worth of street food. You know what that means? Oh, yeah, I'm not giving up. That means we have to double down, triple down, and eat a lot.
Before you leave Nigeria, you do like this.
I'll be in this shape.
Yeah, you'll be in this shape.
Speaking of, this is our next group. Our new transition.
This is the Obalende area, one of the best street food hotspots in Lagos. Busy streets and an abundance of schools means there's plenty of affordable options at every turn. First up, the puff puff.
How do I say, can I have one order of puff puff?
No one order. You call your mom. Say, like, mama, give me 50 naira puff puff.
That's what I'm doing, because I'm not saying.
Yeah,
you scared me for a puff puff. That's how I usually speak.
Okay.
I'm saying, give me a puff puff.
It's
not really?
It is street language.
It's okay?
The puff puff, a well-known snack across West Africa, a sinfully addictive delicacy and a must-have for parties in Nigeria. It's basically a deep-fried donut made with baking flour, yeast, a little water, and salt.
So we got about five each. I think it's going to taste like fried bread. Oh. Now, these are fresh. It is super hot. It's on a newspaper. Oh, non-compliance with the regulations of these provisions and the guidelines.
They don't read the paper.
They don't read the paper. They just read the book. Mmm, it's like a donut hole, but with no other sugar or anything sweet. Crunchy on the outside, but very, like, dense and doughy on the inside. I like it. How do I say it? Because this is yummy.
What the fuck, sweet soda?
Mama, what the fuck, sweet soda? Mmm. If I'm grading it for what it is, I would give it like an 8.5, 9. Yeah, this is yummy upon bread.
Yummy upon bread.
All the new home.
Just for fun.
On the streets of Lagos, you can stumble upon some great food. But even better, the food can find its way to you. For vendors who don't own a piece of the sidewalk, this is the next best option. Stay affordable, stay on the move.
I like we have so many carbs, and now this is like vegetables and meat.
Did you call me vegetables?
Wait, what is it?
Nah.
What is it?
This white one, it's grated cassava.
Oh.